Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Going in. There we go. Oops. He took a lot of bullets, though. I see. God, I don't know why, but I really like that animation. The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make the 3, 5. So, 2, 4. There's no way to get Oh, wait. 6 lives. Wait a second. I was doing 5. I'm stupid. Oh, wait. Six lives. Oh, wait. No, wait a second. I'm stupid. I did 8 lives. So I need 2. That's not gonna work. There we go. God, I had a big brain fart there.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Ideal. Oh, I couldn't see that one. I didn't want to have to. Moving.
Matano.
Can I shoot that down? I used all my herbs. And that the money down here disappeared. Damn it. Didn't want to use my green herbs. That's all they're gonna do is pop out of nowhere and attempt to shoot me. That's gonna be annoying. Can I enter this? And exactly what I was talking about. Yellow herb. Oh yeah. I'm out of green herb, so if I get another yellow herb, I'm gonna be relatively. How did I not see that door there? Green herb! This is a trap. Open and I have no clue what those are for. I don't like all those crow noises. Really? Can't break through that one, huh? Nothing else is there. I missed one of them. I missed two of them. Oh well, doesn't matter. These ones.
ones I think where I put it from.
I'd say that's worth the bullets. One open is left from the other side. I see what it's hinting at. Let's go ahead. Did I miss anything? Nope. Wait. No, there's something else I saw shining. I forgot to unmute and undeafen myself on this, or on Discord, sorry. Okay, I see what's going on.
Mr. Kennedy, still alive, I see.
Wasn't as effective as
so,
the first one.
Do you like my garden?
A little bit.
So you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me?
Ada. Calling it. Oh, I see. Never mind, I don't see. I got panic shots. I'm glad I have extra ammo on the mag, because I was starting to panic a little bit. Of them. Oh, shoot. Looks like that path leads where I need to go. Oh shoot! I don't get any more of you. My shoot right. There's another. Son of a gun. Bit into me a little bit. Just in time. There we go. Might be something worth it past this point. Shotgun shells. I didn't expect that one to hop. Well, is it through the bushes or over the bushes there? Nonetheless, uncomfortable. What's over here, might I ask? Oh, just some ammo. I see. Oh, looks like they have all of them. Oh, shit! This is about time for actually. Let's go ahead and save myself from any damage real quick. I got one of them with the grenade as well, so works for me. Oh wait, my bad. Where was it that I needed to go with those? Oh, right there. My bad. No, wait. There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Oh, there's gonna be some.
bit of advice. Try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Interesting encounter. Oh wait, that's tracking my accuracy throughout the game and my death throughout the game, so I'm never gonna get under that. Okay. I see. Already saved. Why would I use that save? Nice. I didn't know she was working with Wesker, though. Hello, mister. Female intruder. There seems to be a female intruder among us. We believe she's connected with Sarah. We also believe that she was the one who removed the egg injection. Who removed the egg injected into Sarah before it hatched. She may have had him retrieve the sample before the Americans' arrival. It's obvious that her objective is the sample. We must get to her before she is able to reestablish contact with Sarah. There's also belief, or reason to believe that she's working for somebody. We need her alive for interrogation. The female should be able to answer all our questions. After we have captured her, Sarah will no longer be of any concern. As long as we retrieve the sample, you may dispose of him as you see fit.
Welcome.
Hello.
Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying?
Wait. Oh, never mind. Right.
Is that all, strange? Thank you.
There we go.
Come back anytime.
What were the two things I actually upgraded? I wasn't paying attention. I just upgraded. Looks like reload speed and capacity. That's nice. Couldn't do without both. Episode. Bye.